Hey guys, it's Wolf of Valhalla Gaming, and we have a treat. Werewolf, the Apocalypse, Earthblood, and we're going to be starting a new game. Sure, we'll do normal. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. I saw it, looked good. Werewolves are Gaia's children. The worm is the enemy. Don't know what's happening. I really don't. It's based on a tabletop game.
The Wild.
Ooh. Exposition.
The Weaver.
Intriguing.
And the Worm.
Well, nobody
Three
likes worms.
Primal forces from which the world Gaia springs. The Wild is creation, formless
Interesting.
And abundant. The Weaver shapes,
Ooh.
Making
oh, wow.
order out of chaos.
City is pretty. Is that China?
The Worm. Whose purpose was to destroy the old, to make room for the new.
So it balances. Oh. So the worm's out of control.
Now, a force of corruption, feeding on greed, malice, and hate.
Sounds like
it ravages
perfect
Gaia.
Explanation for humans in general.
Through its unwitting accomplices, mankind. The balance between those three forces is long gone now.
This is a hell of an intro.
The worm gains more and more ground every day, vitalized by the damage humans have brought to
Ooh,
the earth.
There's our wolf.
We, the werewolves, remain, born of man, beast, and spirit.
Savage the
we
body and civilize the mind.
The Gaia and the Wild.
Well, you had my curiosity, but now you have my attention. Where are we at? Andrana. Oh, here's our main character. and drawn.
All right. They should be ready now.
Who's ready now? Am I going to get a nice little, like, this is how you play the game?
The best way to get Indran out of the region is to attack their bottom line. Mm. We have a plan to convince them there's no profit to be had here. Ludmilla.
Oh, I see a wolf in the background.
I've recently gained access to the system that controls all the on-site oil pumps. That's our target.
Ooh.
We tamper with the pumps and send dummy data to the system to make them think their oil field has run dry.
Will that really be enough?
According to the internal files I got my hands on, they treat unprofitable sites like gangrenous limbs. They'll give this one the chop right away.
So, how do we go about this, Rotko? Who does
interesting.
What?
So it is a.
Knows the location, so she will take.
Ooh,
point.
His jacket has some nice. The site and looks like Celtic knots network, on the back. Her access to maybe system. A mixture of Celtic
once
and Nordic knots. Anyway,
a few minutes.
It is a very open worldish game.
Ends up on her own in enemy territory. I don't like it.
I'm going to be fine, Cahal.
Oh, it's our wife.
We've been preparing this for weeks. We've calculated.
I didn't know we had a wife.
And if there's any sign of trouble, you and I go in and retrieve her. But I'd rather we stay covert. Ludmilla will have the easiest time on her own.
Interesting.
Heading out.
Is this a
I want to be done
prelude to the rest of the game? Because I did read a
away.
Synopsis.
I think she's going a little crazy all cooped up in here.
Don't worry. I'll talk to her. You just focus on your mission.
Cahal, I've got this.
Oh, that's sweet. This game looks really good. I mean, clearly it could be more polished for a modern game, but I mean, oh, look at the wolfie. Where am I going? I gotta talk to you. How does one talk?
I don't like thinking that Ludmilla's on her own, Rodko.
Rodko.
I understand. She's my sister, remember?
And she's Adana's mother. I should be out there with her.
I gave it a lot of thought. Her chances of success are better if she's alone. It's as simple as that.
There's a whole lot of storytelling going on in this game.
You can tear through as much Indran scum as you like to get her out. But for now, we stay put. Go. Rest while we wait.
Hmm. Well, I don't know much about this game yet, but if you want
to
see more of it,
up tomorrow morning.
Consider liking the video so I know, and maybe subscribe down below. Who are you?
Got everything squared away?
Not a lot too square
away. Ava.
All I'm doing is pressing a button once Ludmilla gets me hooked up. Still got a ways
to go
before I can do much more than that.
Interesting.
If I tried to breach their network, they'd be on us in a second.
I love their eyes.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're 10 times better at hacking than me or Rotko with your eyes closed. Just give it time.
I know.
So Cahal does have a soul.
Thanks.
I don't know if we're going to play a good or bad person, but we're going
to
be...
Talk to your daughter yet?
We're going to be playing, that's for sure.
No, not yet. I'm just heading her way.
So let's go talk to my daughter. See what's going on. What's here?
Ava did an impressive job installing all this.
Ooh.
Not that she'd ever admit.
Give me that. Is that an M40A1?
So much self-doubt.
Definitely modeled after an M40A1. Who be you? Is you my daughter?
Hey. How you doing?
It's our daughter.
I'm bored out of my mind. There's nothing to do here. And
why
it's
is
wet
do
and miserable.
Capitalized? She is here to
we're
learn.
We're on vacation, AD. We're here for Gaia, for the Cairn. And you're here to learn how we do things.
Interesting.
I know, but couldn't I have learned how we do things back at Tarker's Mill? It's not like you've got me helping out with the mission or anything.
Try connecting with the spirits. Feel their presence around you. The pain and dreams causing them. That connection makes you a Garou.
Garou.
I'm trying.
Is Garou werewolf?
Believe me, but
I believe that's a werewolf in another
don't
language.
Worry.
Anybody
it's
know what Garou means? Let
change.
Me know down in the comments.
And if the change never comes, if you're human like your mother, that's fine. She may not feel the spirits. But
so
she's the finest.
His wife isn't a werewolf.
Why didn't you go with mom anyway? She's
but Cahal is, so a werewolf married a non-werewolf in a werewolf tribe? I'm so lost.
I wish I could have. But Rodko wants us to keep a low profile.
This is going
to
be an interesting story. It's probably going to have a lot of content involved.
Rodko's a dumbass.
Hey, that's your uncle you're talking about. And the leader of our pack.
Interesting.
You know, it's his job to
make my mouse is showing.
Everything will be all right.
That's
don't
not
worry.
Too great. Oh, well.
Try to focus on the spirits.
I may need it.
We'll be leaving this place soon.
What's over here? Can just take a nap, or is there anything else I can look around? Oh, so shift is run. What's on the table here?
Endrin. One of the most destructive companies North America has to
offer. Look at the wolfie!
Known for their violence and endless greed. If we
Looks
left
like a
them
very
to their
unhappy
own devices,
wolf.
They'd ravage this place till there was nothing
what
left
is F?
But dust.
Nothing to drink? So we have stuff to drink. Interesting. I guess we're gonna take a nap then? Okay.
Shit. Cahal, wake up!
Oop.
Gonna need you. A helicopter just touched down on the site's landing pad. Apparently it's some Endrin exec.
Interesting, interesting.
Shaking things up.
We get to kill?
Shaking things up how?
Guard patrols have been changed, and some areas have been locked down, including the one Ludmilla's in.
Sounds still like we get to kill. Though.
So what's the plan now?
The mission's sunk. We go in there, get her out, and wait for things to quiet down. But to get her off site, the locked off areas need to be manually unlocked. And Ludmilla's stuck on the wrong side.
So is this going to be a stealth mission, a kill everything mission?
She's already secured a terminal. She'll guide you to her location over the radio. Go now. Bring her back.
Okay.
Time to waste. My sister needs you.
Sounds like we need to infiltrate.
Way. Remember, stay out of sight.
Sure.
I'll open any door I have access to through their network.
C to shift into Cahal into his lupus form. Oh, I'm a wolf! Oh, this is fun. Oh, wow, that's a hell of a jump for a wolf.
I'm locked in the turbine room in the center of the site.
Okay.
You'll have to get here without being seen. The area you're passing through should be deserted right now, though.
Okay, interesting, interesting.
Door's locked. Ava?
There's gotta be a terminal close by. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
So this is a full stealth mission. R to toggle prenumbria vision. Allows Cahal to see into the spirit world, letting him sense and touch things. Sense things such as threats, spirits, and their connections. Okay. So what was that? R. Can see the connection to a computer? That's interesting. We're gonna open the door and turn off the camera. Cool. Now nobody will know we're here. We're being sneaky sneak. How do I uncrouch? Or is it just gonna make me... Oh. I guess we're just crouched? Wait, I can howl? Probably...
Guards.
Ooh.
Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
The arrival of the Endrin exec has changed their setup.
That's not good.
Tell me where you are.
Interesting, interesting,
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence. And a shit ton of guards. There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence. Got it. There. That should distract them for a few minutes. But if a guard does see you...
He won't live long enough to raise the alarm. They sold their souls to Endron.
Okay.
They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a malfunction.
Interesting, interesting, interesting. Trying to be a stealthy boy, but I have no guarantees of stealth currently. Is there anything going on around here? Can I uncrouch? Like, how do I... No? No uncrouch control? What are my... Ooh, skills. Interesting. Combat. Oh, we have a skill tree? Tutorial. Alright, settings, here we go. Controls. Key mapping. Is there a, Nope, I guess there's just a, crouch. If we have to crouch kind of thing. A takedown is one way to deal with unalerted guards or civilians. Takedowns will increase rage. The more rage, the more dangerous the Krynos will be in combat.
Any idea what could have caused it?
I don't care. Just want it fixed and fast. Some big shot just arrived on site.
That's
upstairs. Want everything to be perfect.
A whole lot of savagery that we got going on in that takedown. Kicked the guy's knee out from under him, broke his neck. It's kind of brutal. Kind of like it. I don't like the fact that I can't uncrouch, though. Is that not a door? I guess I have to walk around. That's pretty good. Also, love Cahal's tattoos. What is this? Unsheath the crossbow. Okay, so I guess I have a crossbow now? Ooh. Uh-oh. Guess I can't collect my crossbow bolts back from when I kill people?
I'm in the refinery.
Perfect. I'm not far now. Nearly at the passageway leading into it.
Terminal. Let's see what happens here. Game over. What? Last checkpoint. Where was a camera? Okay. Note to self. Cameras. Fail mission automatically. How did I get detected by a camera and then immediately
what
get a checkpoint right here?
I think it's a black spiral dancer.
Oh, no.
Ludmilla, just hold on. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Rodko.
I heard. No more sneaking around. We fight. Now go. I'll meet you with Rafik.
Oh, boy. Now it sounds like some fun. Quick attack, strong attack, jump attack. Okay. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Christ. These poor people. Oh my god. Press up WASD to dodge incoming attacks. Huh? Oh. I don't really know how much I have to dodge. But sure, my dodge is not really working that well. Oh, is that what it is? Oh my goodness. You know it's good when you can just pick people up and throw them. Oh, no. Snipers in the next room. Press 1 to partially heal the werewolf. Okay. So 1 heals me. Press 2 to leap on a guard. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do at all. What in the world? That's not at all the controls that I have. Q to switch between heavy and agile stances. Okay, so now I'm in an agile stance. Oh, that sucks for both of you, doesn't it? That's really sucky for you. Oh, there's a sniper. How do I deal with you? Oh my gods! Jeez. Cahal's not... Silver is his weakness. Silver will lower the maximum health for the rest of the fight. Oh. So I really need to avoid that, if at all possible. Oh, no. There's... Press 1 to partially heal again. Okay. Well, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna... jump on you. No, stop. Why is it taking... Okay. Let's just kill this guy. He's kind of annoying me. Come here, you. I've got a point to prove here. Who's next? You ever beat somebody with someone else? That's what's about to happen here. Ow. Ah, gotta partially heal. Partially heal. No, not Q. One. There we go. Oh, no. Silver. It hurts. Note to self. I gotta be better at dodging. I still don't know what it meant by press up. And... because clearly that's not helping anything. So I really... so that's that. What if I hit E? Okay, so my dodge is a little iffy right now. Let me see what my dodge actually is. Key mapping. Dash, left shift, switch stance. So I'm going to assume it's a dash. Yep, so that's how. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense now. So where am I going now? Where's my next target? Can I still enter? I guess I'd go forward, that makes sense. Okay, let's partially heal. Cool. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Jeez. Christ. These humans are actually pretty good at fighting. Not gonna lie.
Dispatch a backup team.
Okay, well, let's heal again, shall we? What's coming around this corner, huh? Oh my god. Wait, what's going on? Oh, the game was very much not cooperating right there. Who's coming around this corner? Oh, did we run out of rage? Is that what that was? Save successful. Okay, that was fun. Oh boy, what do we got here? Is that another werewolf? Oh. Did a werewolf kill our wife? I can see a lot of anger playing out here.
Call. Tell 80.
Well then.
No! Please no!
That starts this game off to a sad beginning. I have a feeling Cahal's not the kind of guy to be trifled with ever, though. Oh, here we go. You have severely pressed middle to lock on. The lock makes it easier to focus on bigger enemies. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's a spiral dancer? What does that mean? I have a feeling he's the kind of guy that you want to use your light attacks on and just go as fast as you can. Oh, yeah, he hits like a tank. Oh, yeah, I need to watch my dodging here more often. He's got so much more health than me, though. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button for my dash. Alright, let's heal really quick. What is he doing? I feel like he's cheating. No, what is the... press R to trigger frenzy. Or frenzy, can't use nor healing. So what did it say? R to enter frenzy. Oh my god. Oh, my friend, you have messed up. You're not getting anywhere. Oh. Gee. Oh. Oh. Okay. Unstoppable completed.
Cahal! No. Ludmilla, it's me, Cahal. Listen to me.
No, Cahal, calm down. Oh, no. Is Cahal gonna kill his brother-in-law?
Cahal, this Rafiq! Stop it! No!
Oh, Cahal just killed the leader of his own pack.
What have I done? Rafiq, there's no time to mourn. We need to go.
Oh. Well, that was an interesting start. Our wife is dead. We killed the leader of our own pack in a fit of rage. I can only wonder what that means in a werewolf society. Not that great, yeah. Did we at least grab everyone's bodies? Oh. Title sequence! Run, Cahal. Run. We're in Colorado? Cyanide Studios. I have not heard of them. Interesting. Where's he running to? Colorado, that has an underground bunker for the government. Is that where he's going? I don't think so. Hmm.
Just reported back to base. Not that there's anything to report.
No kidding.
Though I guess we've got a special guest coming tonight.
Hmm.
Yeah, an Endrim rep, no less. She should be here soon.
You know they're hiring, right?
Interesting. Are we still killing people? I guess we're still killing people. Cahal's still on his game. What are we doing here, Cahal? What's your game? How far after our wife's death is this cutscene?
All clear, Dusk. We're good to go.
I'm curious, how long ago was that intro that we just did then?
5 years ago, I abandoned the woods of Tarker's Mill. I abandoned my cairn.
Well, there's our answer. 5 years ago.
Endrin killed my wife. I gave in to rage. The worm touched my soul. I had to leave my daughter. It was the hardest decision I ever made.
Plenty of exposition, but at least they're explaining what happened. Intro scene. Title scene.
And
yeah.
In other news, Endrin is joining the fight against global warming.
Are they?
The energy company today announced that their new biofuel will be hitting the market soon. This revolutionary new formula will be unveiled alongside the opening of their new headquarters in...
Where's their new headquarters at? What? Can't leave me on a cliffhanger.
My choice. I'd become a danger to my pack.
Oh, the wolf that was there was there.
What's become of them?
Oh.
Of Rodko. Of Ava. Of Adi.
It is true. It's been 5 years. His daughter was like 10 or 11.
Tarker's Mill in 5 years.
I wonder if we're going to run into our old pack then, because they were doing the same operations that we seem to still be doing. Does that mean that the eco-terrorism is still going along and Cahal is...
Cahal, we're here.
God, how long was that underground road?
You're up.
What are we doing, Cahal? What are we up to? Kill the black spiral dancer.
Before they notice the guards on the outside have gone quiet. They report in by radio every hour. That's our deadline for getting our hands on the explosives.
Oh, was that the achievement for the last thing?
Let's go through the plan again.
All right, let's see what we're up to. We have to get some explosives.
You've got to swap the delivery label on the crate of explosives intended for Ender. You do that, and they'll load us up with smiles on their faces.
Okay.
All you've got to do is open the gate to their delivery bay for me. Create a diversion while you're exchanging the labels.
Simple enough.
We'll have to play it tight, though. One hiccup and the plan falls through. We'll have you sneak around back by their storage facility. Security should be pretty thin there, especially if you go through the ventilation ducts.
Go through the ventilation ducts.
What do your clients intend to do with them anyway?
Cool.
Weatherstormers? They're planning on blowing up a big Magadon pharmaceutical plant.
Good fucking riddance. I know Magadon's methods. They're the scum of the earth.
And guess what?
Cahal. You have some amazing looking triceps, my guy.
Another mega corp of
Cahal
assholes.
Is cool.
Stealing from them is just icing on the cake.
Alright. I'm off.
Alright.
Hey, before you go, are you sure you're up for this, man? You seem kind of stressed out back in the truck.
Yeah, we're kind of near where we,
I'm fine. Come on, we've got a job to do.
Seems like he noticed.
If you need me, I'm just a chirp away. Good luck, brother.
All right. Where are we heading? I'd head up that way. We have two of three of our darts. Doesn't look like there's anything immediately around us. Let's go, Cahal. Let's go kill some people. Do what werewolves are meant to do. There's two people there. I don't think that they would notice me. As long as I stay pretty quiet. They're doing inventory checks. Well, that's a red light, I assume, is a camera. Very interesting. It's gonna be a lot of sneaking in this game. Can't say I'm okay with it. He was gonna notice me eventually. Hide from the camera, hide from the camera. Is there a way into this place over here? There is not, so we have to deal with the camera's detection. I guess that means we should... No. Off my butt, off the butt. No cheeks for you.
I'm inside.
Cool.
Try to keep a low profile, would you?
Nice and easy. Is there anything over here that we can shut down and or use? High voltage, let me shoot that. Guess we need to go over here. I assume once the other guards are noticed, then the guards I killed will be noticed anyway, so...
Reached out to me, you know. Ooh. They're hiring and the pay's pretty good.
I'm sure it is. They're going toe-to-toe with a group of activists right now. Lambda mankind.
Mm.
If I were you, I'd stay here. Keep your head down.
This is not ideal. Not ideal at all. Alright, that guy's gonna walk off on his own. Ooh, that was frickin' brutal. I love it. Cahal's executions nice. Are golden. Oh. Bold move, but it pays off in our favor. Is there a... Assume I need to get inside of this room right here. You're not gonna know what hit you, my guy. Snap the neck. Good, Cahal. Get angry. Get angry. Let the demons feed you, my friend. Door. Let's turn the power on to that. Are there any other terminals here? Can I turn the lights off? Can I turn off the cameras? No? Okay. Let's just hurry up and get through here, I suppose. Get this. Oh, there's two people right there. Come on.
The only thing green about that fuel is the label. It's the same shit with new branding.
Okay. I guess we're just gonna go straight past these guys. And straight up. Elevator. Golden. That was the fastest elevator I've ever been in.
They're not running the most attractive operation here.
I mean, they're pumping out weapons for Endrin, not selling timeshares. Looks probably aren't their priority.
You know, he ain't wrong.
I made it to the delivery bay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate?
Oh.
You should be able to open things up for me from there.
There's a lot of people between here and there, though. How do I get around this? Do I have to go this way? Oh, no. You see nothing? See nothing. Wait, can I go through the...
Intruders!
Oh, no. Okay, there were some guys there. Oh, look at that minigun. Are they building mechs? Ooh, very nice. Okay, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. We're gonna go inside of here. We're gonna hang a left. And I guess I'm gonna figure out how to deal with these
Good.
People.
See that command post next to the gate?
Ah, that's
you
how.
Be able to open things up for me from there.
How do I deal with you two? Do I deal with you two? Is there another way around that I'm just not seeing? Can the wolf sneak around? I thought they said the wolf would also attract people's attention.
Nice and quiet.
Okay. Took care of one of our problems. Ooh. Uh-oh. Okay. Note to self. Don't shoot him in the back of the head right there. I'm not a fan of these, like, super stealthy games. I tend to fail. I'm much more a let-me-kill-everything-in-the-room-with-a-gun kind of person. But we're gonna get used to stealth, I suppose. I guess that's what's required here.
I made it to the delivery.
Okay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate? You should be able to open things up for me from there.
We're gonna thump this guy on the right with a takedown, and the guy on the left we can probably do the same too, honestly. Take him down now. And then this guy. I don't really want to be seen by these other guys. But if we do a nice...
Anyone else catch that?
Nope, nobody caught anything. You saw nothing, my guy. You see nothing, you are nothing. Oh no. Ugh, okay. I have to stop getting caught. Can I just go werewolf and eat them? Nom nom? I'm gonna fail this game a lot. It's gonna make these videos very long. Each mission's gonna be a couple hours, just so I can fail multiple times.
I made it to the delivery.
Okay.
Good. See that command post next to the gate?
I'm not wondering if I can use the lupus form just to sneak around, like, behind this guy, maybe? If I just stay, like, on the corners here and...
What the hell?
You see nothing.
Is that you?
You see nothing. You saw nothing. Camera here. Okay. That one guy's body's probably gonna get found. Yep. Okay. So the lupus form works mildly. It's a lot better if we just kill that guy, but we'll see. Maybe kill him, use the lupus form to sneak around, that way nobody else can find him.
See that command post next to the gate?
Oop. Okay, so we'll take this guy down, leave his body hidden, that way when the other guy comes around the corner, he won't see anything. We sneak off to our next destination, kill said man. Should be a good time. I'm gonna need you to move, my guy. Listen here, Mr. Midfade. You're gonna have to move. Your boots aren't even bloused. Why are you here? God, it looks like they're wearing Gore-Tex. That's atrocious. Nobody would actually willingly wear those. Ever. Maybe a frog top, but not a Gore-Tex. That's just disgusting. Alright, come here, my guy. You're next. Oh, you heard me, so I'm gonna have to make sure you never hear anything again. Just get out of your way. Mr. Wolfie can move much faster. Got a camera right there. Shift. Don't turn sideways, my guys. Don't turn sideways. Whatever you do. We saved. We are opening the doors.
Dusk, you're up.
On it. Once I've got their attention, you go find what we came for and slap on this fancy new delivery label. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, you in the truck. What are you doing here?
I'm just here for a pickup, man.
Pickup? What are you talking about? There's no pickup on the schedule.
Well, check it again. I gotta be on there. You really think I'd drive all the way out to the ass end of nowhere if I didn't have a pickup?
All right. But I'm gonna have to search that truck.
Senior Wolfie. Let's go.
According to the intel we received, the crates of explosives should be stored around.
Senior Wolfie paid off this time. Looks like those are the crates of explosives. We're gonna go ahead and swap this shipping label on them. New shipping label.
All right, Dusk. The delivery label's been switched.
Then it's time for us to get the hell out of Dodge.
Wait. I smell something. Give me a minute to check it out.
What are we sniffing now, Cahal? Preumbra can... Okay. So let me... Oh, nope. How do I activate Preumbra vision? R. Silver. There's a whole lot of silver going on here. I guess they want me to check this one. Are they making mechs that shoot silver... Keep the silver rounds to one side for the moment. Our client hasn't paid the boss yet. Orlov has ordered something not to be delivered until the invoice. Nothing paid. Silver.
I knew I smelled it. Silver. Whoever ordered this intends to kill Garou. Dusk, they're shipping out silver bullets. You know what that means.
Those M40s, though.
Change of plans.
I need to find out who's buying these bullets and why. Buy me some more.
Those mini guns, though. Those are some biggins. Alright, where am I searching? God. This game just keeps getting longer and longer. I just had a short mission. Quick in and out. 20-minute adventure. Nothing fast or nothing slow, you know. But I see somewhere we can sneak as a Garou. Or as a Lupus, I suppose. Being a loopy. Oh. Good thing I didn't come through as a human.
So, who's the lady the boss is meeting with upstairs?
She's from Andrin, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? So, she's picking up some golden guns while she's
Andrin is picking up the silver bullets.
The client is king,
nope.
Especially when the client's name is Andrin.
You're not gonna touch me. I don't care. Where am I going? Kind of spooky. Oh, God. I have to go through that door, don't I? Come on, dude. I need you to step away. I have to go through that door.
I'm hearing things. Thanks, paranoia.
Thank God.
What?
Nope. You didn't see anything, you heard nothing. Oop. Seems like they know about me. Oh, okay, well, I guess even when they turn red, you can fail the mission. Good to know. Future reference. The Garou are driven by rage, a supernatural fury that is as much as a strength as it is their curse. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Oh god, the game glitched. Ooh, game, could you stop, please? Thank you. Alright, this time we do. This dog is so agile. He's a wolfie. Let's go, wolfie. This time, let's not draw any attention. We're gonna be sneaky. Sneaky wolf. Sneaky wolf.
Who's the lady the boss is meeting with upstairs?
She's from Andrin, here for the special order.
The silver bullets? Who even uses that shit? Is she picking up some golden guns while she's at it?
You know what they say, the client is king, especially when the client's name is Andrin.
I've made a mistake. Carefully calculated decision, but boy am I bad at math. Okay, we're just gonna hit this anyway. Come on, guy. You ain't gotta look on this direction. Just turn around. I don't have to kill you. I don't want to kill you, but I will.
Here.
That's my guy. Nobody here for you to see.
Shipment's loaded. How are things on your end?
Shouldn't be much longer.
Major Garner.
1 week. Endrin doesn't like waiting.
Or paying, clearly. You're not getting anything until Endrin is paid up. You can tell that to your President Watkins in person.
Interesting.
I don't think you understand what's at stake here.
This chick looks...
You've just been attacked, and you're looking to hit back. I also understand that you need our ammunition to do that. And we've got that ammunition right downstairs. Ready and waiting to go.
Apologize, cracking
as
my fingers.
As soon as you've paid us. Sorry, Major. The business is business.
Typical Major, not understanding where money goes.
Then we'll attack Tarker's mill without your help. And rest assured, Mr. Watkins will hear about this.
They're going to attack a werewolf den without silver bullets.
You and I need to talk.
Who are you? How'd you get in? Now, die!
Bollocks! Security! Alert!
Oh boy. Maybe I shouldn't have hit Enrage so quick. Oh, I get a multiplier too? Say less! Oh, I'm destroying them. Such a bad time for them. Oh. Ooh. Gotta remember dodging. Dodging is definitely a thing. Who is... Oh, you. Can I just grab you? Oh, why am I purple? Oh, jeez. Spirit point. Return to Tarker's Mill.
Tarker's Mill. My old cairn.
I have one spirit point available. Ooh! Heavy frenzy. Do I want release the wolf? Spiritual link. Marksmanship. Furtive hunter. Electric bolts. Or do I want general? After healing, keep restoring health if it hits enemy. Ooh. Or do I want Hunter's Haste? I like the Agile more than the Heavy. Then again, Weaver Surge. Free healing. Ooh, I don't know. Let's go for Regenerative. Spirit of the Fear. The Fray. Dash attack while in midair.
I have to go back.
Yep, I already used it. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Wonder if I'm gonna have to fight some more now that I'm here.
What the fuck are you doing, Cahal? I just had to pop a couple guards who wanted to put
a F to take a sip.
Get the fuck back here already.
Wait, I can
Sorry, but I didn't have a choice. Keep
Ooh.
Okay. We're out of here as soon as I get back.
Okay. I can get drunk? I assume now all hands are off, right? Like, I can just kill people? What is these? Camera. Off. Off. Can I just kill now? Oh, sneaky sneak. Okay. Cahal can sabotage Endron's reinforcement entries.
Take your positions, people.
Critically
Maximum
injured
until the situation's clear.
If I start doing some takedowns here, increase my rage a little bit, and then so how do I get to that one? Is there a Oh, there is. Okay, cool. I can just kind of wait. Tell me I can do this without getting seen. Sabotaged.
I'm gonna take a look.
And then we just sneak out here like nothing ever happened. Anyone out here? No? Nothing ever happened, I swear. I'm a good boy. Promise. How did that... Oop. We have a security. Loose wolf. Oh, jeez. Note to self. Don't get shot. Pretty much at all. Yes. Send backup, please. Oh, that's a silver bullet. Can I please jump? Let me just finish you really quick. Yep, there we go. Oh my gods. Cahal just does not mess around. He does not care about your feelings. Oh my gods. Cahal says your feelings are trash, and I'm a regenerative beast. Oh my god. Cahal just does not care about anyone or anything. And I love it. Note to self, don't get shot with a shotgun point blank, though. That apparently almost kills you. But I guess going werewolf saves you.
Shit, what's going on?
Can I just sneak back out of here? Or am I gonna have to fight? I'm probably gonna have to fight, aren't I? Oop. Oop. I did nothing. I'm a good boy. In fact, I'm one of the best boys. Well, that's locked. Can I just... Can I now shift and do the jumpy jump? It looks like I might actually have to start killing some people.
Hostile in sight.
Nope. Well, that's a shame, isn't it? That's a real shame, my guy. Oh, I don't even realize what just happened. My camera changed and I don't know what happened. Oh, that looked a little rough. Ever been beat to death by a werewolf? No? You want to? It's not pleasant, I guess. Ooh! Oh my god. That's just brutal. Jeez! Let's heal myself really quick and then kill everything in this room. Oh god, so brutal. I love every bit of it. Cahal just does not care about your feelings. Oh, I'm in my power stance now, which means I guess I do some more damage like that. Oh my goodness. I just throw air bolts at people? Okay, I gotta figure out how to use all my attack. Oh, unclick. Let's just hurt him really quick, and then we're gonna come up here, and we're just gonna hurt all of you, like, a lot. Because y'all are kind of angering me a little bit. Who's left? You? That's a real shame. Okay, so when I get shot by a silver bullet, it's only the duration of the fight as the werewolf that it injures me. Locked. Where do I have to go to unlock this? Oh, prenumbral vision. That's a thing. Where are you connected? Probably up here, I'm assuming. Is there a terminal up here that I was missing? There's something somewhere that I'm missing. There's sneaky around those doors, sneaky around these doors. No sneaky on that door, though, huh? How do I... Where are you connected to? Why is that still locked? Maybe it wants me to use my wolf form. Maybe I can sneak. Be a sneaky sneak. Oh, I can be a sneaky. Okay. Can I sneak all the way out this time? Maybe? Where? I gotta get over there. Not ideal, but we're gonna do this. You see nothing. You see nothing. And then we're gonna dart right there, and you're gonna.
Anybody there? Hold up.
Wait, no. Smoke that. Too late. I'm already out of there. And we're back in the truck. Oop! I guess I transformed into a human halfway out of there. Let's go.
Where are we headed?
Tarker's Mill.
Washington State Forest. Cahal discovered at Endron, a global energy corporation about to launch attacks against Karen. Putting an end to a 5-year exile, the Fana warrior returns to his former home, fearing for his tribe, his daughter. For his tribe and for his daughter. Completed. Lone Wolf. Alright, guys. We're going to start here next time. Thank y'all for joining me. And we will see you next time. Bye.